Plato and Brain Mnemonics by Caitlin Kinder. First is the brainstem in the yellow. When I think of a brainstem, I like to think of a flower stem, which takes nutrients from the roots to the leaves of a flower. In a similar way, the brainstem takes messages to and from the peripheral nervous system. Next is the thalamus, represented in teal. When you think of a thalamus, the relay system to sensory messages, think of Hal and Amos, who direct traffic, or sensory messages. After the thalamus is the hypothalamus. The hypothalamus regulates hunger, thirst, temperature, and major drives. Think of hypo the llamas, who are regulating their temperature after a long run. Next in the red is the RAS, or the reticular formation, which alerts the rest of the brain to incoming signals. I like to think reticle formation, like getting tickled with a feather and waking up quickly. Lastly in the brainstem is the medulla oblongata. This controls our vital automatic functions and reflexes. Think of a metal that rests over your heart and lungs to remind you of heartbeat and breathing. Around the brainstem is the pons. When you think of a pond for relaxation, but also think of a bridge over the pond, which connects the spinal cord and the brain. To remember cerebellum, think cerebellum. Cerebellum is about balance, posture, and equilibrium. So I picture a guy holding two bells on each side, trying to balance. In the bright red is the hippocampus, which is all about memory. When you think hippocampus, think hippocampus, a hippo looking at a compass trying to remember his way back to his swamp. In the orange is the amygdala. This one's tricky, but it's all about fear and emotional responses. I think of a wig dala, a scary wig with dollars all around it. That would trigger emotional responses. In the purple is the pituitary gland. My mnemonic for this gland is the pituitary gland. It regulates all other endocrine glands, sometimes saying, do it. It's very bossy. In the tie-dye red and yellow is the corpus callosum. The mnemonic for this is cor plus callosum, because it connects or adds the two sides of the brain and allows communication between the two sides. Last but in no way least is the cerebrum in a sort of navy blue. On one side you see the brain before it's covered up by the cerebrum, and on the other it's completely covered. The cerebrum is known as the human part of the brain because it regulates language, intellectual thought, and problem solving. When I think of this, I think cerebral cortex, which reminds me of a Texan accent and the language function of the cerebrum. Thanks for watching my video of my Plato brain and brain mnemonics. That's all.